Okay, this is me being creative. This is Miss Bloody Head. She's been ripping up the back of her head for months. I've given her antibiotics. I've given her antifungals. She's been medicated for the better part of 3 months. And still, she just rips and tears at the back of her head. So I finally figured out she's probably just self-mutilating and she couldn't possibly have an infection anymore. So I landed on the whole idea of a cone of shame, like you would put on a dog. The first one I made out of an index card, and I taped it together and stuck it around her head, and it took her about 15 minutes to rip up the tape, chew it up, and kick it off. I continued with the index card because I liked how light it was, and you know, the inside paper edge isn't gonna, you know, abrade her neck too bad and all that, but there was no way this bird was gonna leave that on. So I finally gave up and put on, you can barely see it because it's clear, but she is wearing a plastic ring around her head, around her neck. And it's got a piece of scotch tape holding it together, but the plastic is so rigid that I don't think she could get it off even if there was no tape there. And she's been trying for 24 hours and it's still on there. So I think I have a new, what you would call a medical appliance for treating birds, is a plastic ring. It's shaped like a donut. It's got a single slice through it from the middle of it to the outer edge. And I had someone hold her down and twisted it and gently stuck it on her head. And I am hoping, beyond hope, that this will allow her head, the wound on her head, to clear so that I can put her back outside and she can have a normal birdie life. Because I was coming to the end of my rope on this. It was like, you know, she can't live in here in sick bay forever being constantly medicated with a giant wound on the back of her head. So I was getting ready, starting to think in terms of putting her down. But I'm really hoping that this is going to work. Like I say, it's been on there for 24 hours and she is really trying to get it off, but she hasn't managed it yet. Concerns that it might be making it hard for her to eat. So she has food hanging so that it'll be easy to reach. I filled her food bowl up to the absolute top so she can reach that. And I filled her water bowl up to the absolute top. So hopefully that'll make it easier to reach that too. Although I am thinking about putting a water bottle up on the side of the cage as well, to make sure she's able to access water. One of those water bottles with the little tiny hole, you know, tray on the bottom of it, so she could easily get to that. So I think I'll do that. And fingers crossed, we are going to be doing a release day with this bird soon and putting her back outside. Okay, that's it.